Hi everyone, welcome to the 20th video on Python learning series for network engineers. In this video we'll be doing mainly three tasks. First we'll replace this the first with open statement with different method. It is not mandatory to do that. I'm just doing it for your reference to see another method. Second task is going to replace this with open statement with Sendconfigfromfile method in Netmiko. And third task is going to see how to save the config using saveConfig method in Netmiko. So I'll be copying this config from my previous script, 15 Netmiko device config from file, and I'll paste it into my new file 16. First we'll replace this with open statement method. So what I'll get object IP list equal to open the file name 15 underscore devices. Everything else is going to be under for loop. So shift tab and we'll pull everything back one indentation level back. We'll save the config and see the script. Python 16. Yeah, it is connecting to the devices. Yeah, configuring it. In the next video, we'll handle the errors. This error, and we'll get a message. Rather than this error, we'll get a message saying that device is not reachable. So we'll handle that next video. So here now we have replaced our with open statement with a different method. So we'll move on to next task. We'll replace this with save config from file method. We'll remove these lines, then we'll change this to send config from file. To see the details of that, what we can do, pydoc netmiko send underscore config, we'll search for send config. Yeah, you can see here send config from file. So it sends configuration commands from a file, and the syntax is config underscore file equal to the file name. So we'll use this. We'll give the file name 15 underscore config, save. We'll try to execute the script now. Before we execute, we'll remove the device 12 since it doesn't exist. Yeah, it is configuring from the file. Yeah, so next task we will save the config. We'll go to the script. So below this, we'll copy any of this syntax. It here, then we'll change this to save underscore config. Here if you want, you can print a message saying that saving the configuration. And we'll try to execute the script. Yeah, we're getting the message saying that we had to save in the configuration. Check the startup config now. Yeah, it has saved both interface configuration into the startup config. I hope this video was helpful for you to understand basic methods in Netmiko. The next video will start handling the errors. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.